Thank you. Hello? Is anyone there?
Why, hello there.
Who's speaking? Show yourself.
Hi, I'm right here. You should be able to see me with your eyes. Like your own.
But you weren't there when I looked. How are you there now?
You have much to learn. Now let's be rid of those chains.
So, why did you tell your knight to attack me?
Well, it was the only way I could bring you here, so I could teach you magic.
Magic? You mean, you're a wizard? And you want to teach me magic? But I'll be burnt at the stake.
Not if I protect you, you won't.
Okay then. Teach me the art of magic.
Now, look around. Choose anything that your heart desires.
Why do I have to choose a specific wand?
The wand chooses you. Feel it, will be warm in your hands.
Feel this one.
If your heart desires. Now, we start.
Hamarak, Yasa, Saya, Senoi, Hena, Barakatha, Arakatha, Tarakub, Bakarat, Karmi. By the mercy in which you bear towards mankind, to be invisible. You're here. I almost forgot about you. I'm sorry. What else is in here? Oh yes, a cup. I wonder what it does. Oh well. How have you been? I'm sorry, I almost forgot about you in that bag. I miss home. Do you? I've been away a lot longer than I expected. It's meant to be 2 days. I'm trying to learn spells. It's not really working. I'm trying to do an invisibility spell. Wait a second. You didn't get to finish your book, did you? No. Oh. I'm sorry, Bear. My little bear. If you're wondering where the wizard's gone, he's just popped to the market. He says he's getting some potion stuff. But he said it'd be an hour, not 2 days. I hope he comes back soon. Wait a second. I have an idea. I should go looking for him. I mean, he's been away a lot longer than I expected. And I'm quite bored in here. I'm gonna go. Bring my wand. And maybe I'll try a few spells on the way. I'll set off first thing tomorrow. But first, I'll get some rest.
Thank you. Dear child, you must be wondering where I've got to by now, and why it's taking me so long to get home from the village. The reason being that while I was visiting the village, I visited one of my close friends, who is also a physician of the village. And naturally, he checked me for illness, and unfortunately, he found that I had smallpox, a fatal disease that there is no found cure for. He said he'll try his best to try and find a cure for me, but I highly doubt he'll be able to. So it's my hope that you'll come back to my home, so we can have one last talk to one another. Best wishes, your friend, the wizard. Smallpox. A fatal disease that there is no found cure for.